Hi, in this video I want to use SketchUp 7 and show you how to use the Google SketchUp photo match feature. First thing you want to do is open a new file. We can leave this gentleman here and we can go to File, Import, and I want to take this one block that should be in the folder that I've given you and use as a new match photo. Okay, so this dialog comes up. And you can see there's some grids on here, and the spacing right now is set at 5 feet. That's fine. We can live with that. So, and we've got the photo, we've got everything there. All right, so I've got a block that's in perspective. It's a two-point perspective. Here's one point perspective is over here, and the other point is over here. Now, this grid, what do we have? We have here is the origin. So if I want to drag this origin just over to here, and say I want to put it at the bottom of the block. And you can see I have the red axis and I have the yellow axis. Well, it's not working too well, but now let's go with this red, just grab it like this, and move one end to the perspective of the block and the other end to the other end of the block. Grab the other one, put it down on the corner there with the little X, and turn it. Grab this end, turn it. I'm using the left mouse button key to hold it down and turn it. Now I've got perspective in this direction, so I'm going to grab the green one and put over that corner and drag it up here. And I'm going to do this one here. I'm just grabbing and holding the left mouse button down, putting it on that corner, and dragging it over there. And you can zoom in and see how close you are if you want to get really accurate. Just using the scroll button on my mouse. And my origin moved again, so I'm going to move it again right there. And now I made my block, you know, I can zoom in and play around so it's really accurate. Right about there. Green. Good. You can actually see that my blue line, I can move it around a little bit so that it's right straight up and down. Now what I was saying, this is 5 feet from here to here. It's one square high, 5 feet. Well, I have a 20-foot high block. That's what I made it in a previous drawing. So what I want to do is you can either use this one down here, zoom in or out. See this? I'm on the red line, or you can go on the green line. And what you're going to do is you're just going to click on it and slide it one way or the other. So I'm going to slide it to the left until I get my grid, and you can see the top here. I want this top to line up with this line here, and once I get it there, I have 5, 10, 15, 20 feet. So I have this to scale and my person is to scale. And now I can go to done. I can change the spacing if I want. If I want to go to 2-foot spacing, look at all the squares, 1 foot, anything else you want to do. So I've got my block set up and hit done. And now what good is it? Well, you can draw things on the axis. So let's say I'm on this axis and I go out to here and I go on the green axis 20 feet and I go on the red axis 20 feet, 20 feet. I put another structure in the right perspective, right? And I can scroll around, and if I want to go back to my photo match, I can go back. So now what I have is if I wanted to put a building in, if I had a building here and I wanted to put a building in a picture, I could just put a building in this system. So try and download or open the one block and try to set up your photo match system.